baby.
Closed off for 20 miles.
For your safety, please get back into your van.
Not getting back in the vehicle, we need to know what's going on.
Guys, get out of there. There's a train coming.
Did you see that gopher?
I'm looking at a, something that solved the problem of a, 1080p type of problem for my videos. You guys don't see, like, the little green line down there, or you don't see the silver line up here. So, yeah. I've just been trying to find, stuff that's cheaper than buying a Elgato. I think Josh is going to compliment me on actually getting that right this time instead of Elgato or something like that. Well, yeah, timestamp is 4:33. And it is really boring right now. Josh is not feeling good online. I think he fell asleep already because they're playing on the down mode. Oh yeah, you probably heard about this, so. The new quality gets a free falling dynamic bonus pack, so. I'm like, I seem like what they posted about this is pretty cool. It'll definitely prevent campers, or at least try to, because as buildings slowly falling, like stuff will like get in your way and will like if you were expecting to go one way, that way is probably gone by the time that you get there. So it's probably not be like random on stuff falling. It's gonna be like real time development stuff. But I'm definitely getting it. And I'm also trying to get the Xbox One when they ever stop selling out. Yeah, literally, every time I go up there, sold up at the GameStop, sold out at GameStop. Yeah, it's been, so anyways, whenever they come out with the Prestige Edition, I'm also getting that as well. So, yeah, right now I'm just getting Subway. also watching TV. Playing for the countdown until at least 5-6 o'clock, and now check when it happens. I'll try to go back onto Call of Duty though. With zombies, zombies, and doing crazy. Oh, by the way, that's me when I used to be a Mocon. I used to love Mocon every day. Why I stopped is because my bikes were just phenomenal. But, anyways, this is my hobby. Watch out. The last episode of the season, there will be a raffle, there will be a ton of new stuff going on, everything all the way. So, yeah. We'll also be doing like a little montage and everything. Make sure to tell your friends to subscribe, because if I don't get enough subscribers, I probably won't be able to do it. No matter, subscribers keep me running. I think the goal would be to get at least 35, maybe more. So, if I can get 35, that would be great for you guys. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell everyone. Also, I want to give the clan Hype a shout out. Okay guys, so right now it is now 6:20. So, let's get this train rolling. We got the Vengeance DLC finally out, but we clicked our time.
We're excited to play.
We are so ready for this. Let's go, guys.
You know, we're just waiting up for me. He's trying to get the Mark II here. You know, most important achievement of the day.
Yeah.
I've been getting every weapon but the Mark II, just saying.
And I checked on leaderboards, the highest ever, like, on all four of them is round 2 on solo and round 2 on 2 players.
Lord, my stuff, I got the Mark 2.
What the heck is that? Okay.
What?
Well, I'll invite you then.
Am I like, can you wait at like 1 minute modem?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna try these last couple time box pulls. You know, we're just, Josh is stalling here.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the box at? There it is. The box was taking forever to get to the location. Lol.
Fuck you. Obviously you never play on competitive games before.
I got every... I'm down. Anyway. Anyways, some berries.
Yeah, I'll hurry up. Sadly, Slick is going to join us with this early release, so right now we are deciding to do me and John. Sadly, FG couldn't join us today. He had surgery. I'm not going to swear because that's sort of confidential.
Yeah, alright, let's go.
No, wait, what? No game is better than
Assassin's Creed 3.
That's a lie. I know a lot of games are better than
Assassin's Creed 3. Let's get started. Come on, come on. Let's go.
Let's go! Woo! Let's go! Let's do it!
Let's do this.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
That's not cool.
What the? That's scary. That's actually scary. That looks scary to drum.
Okay, that's a woman. That's the one that we gotta kill, I believe. And we get, like, a freaking
something. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, dude, look at the symbol.
What symbol?
Fudge. Rustman.
Oh my god, look at the hub.
That looks cool.
The structural integrity of the Earth is barely maintained.
M14, Olympia, anything else?
This
is cool.
Attention, my corporeal friends. You can hear me, yes? Our journey inches ever closer to its conclusion. This location represents the final piece of a puzzle beyond the comprehension of your mortal minds. With your help, we
for you, death came swiftly!
Power, you must harness this energy in order to power the tower seen from this vantage point. In order to achieve our goal, you must venture beneath the surface. I will endeavor to monitor and find the moves. But you must remain vigilant. With Dolphin, this summit...
Dude, look up there! Look up there! Dude, look over there!
What?
Look over there! Up there! What else that?
Oh, dude! Oh my god, how we get up there? Still
operation. I don't know, I'm gonna go look.
Okay, so you... I think you gotta walk over here.
I'm gonna test this modem. Oh, huh.
Really? That's not
what the fuck? Modem?
What the heck?
Modem?
Where'd she go?
I don't know.
Where did she go?
Can you estimate the depth? Even
I fell.
An approximation would make me feel better!
Did you die?
Stop. What the fudge?
I'm scared!
Dude! Dude, just fall, you're
so
okay.
Shut
just
up!
Just ride down here. Dude! I just picked up something called the Walk called Remington and Chalk.
Oh my god!
I can build it! Dude, look, I picked up something called the Remington Chalk and I can build the wall by right here, look.
Okay, where?
Right here, look, I just built this.
You just built a Remington?
Yeah, they killed the chalk.
Perhaps we can find a way to trigger such
Lock
blasts at
right
a time of our own choosing?
I say we continue on.
Let's continue on.
If you see any more, like... Oh, should I show you if I see another one?
Yeah, look for traps. Because obviously you're not allowed to have the outside.
Like I just didn't know, that was just scared me. I was like, oh wait, I just heard it creaking. I was like, wait, what?
What the heck?
Hey, there's a work table over here.
Work
interesting.
Table?
Yeah, why don't you fall down? Oh, you're okay.
Yeah, hold on. I'm just checking the area out before I go.
There's nothing up there, Modem. How do you look? Besides that Remington. I got that bottle because I need a weapon. And we got a new HUD.
Found the boss!
Dude, wait for me. Where are you?
Over here.
But dude, I got to see the LSAT prize.
Guess who's still here?
What?
This is really just a big noise.
What's still here? I don't have a positive sounding voice, so obviously it's not good.
To my location.
What? I don't know, what'd you get?
Here,
SMR.
Listen.
Oh god.
That's...
Dude, I'm up here. Dude, I don't know where you are. Go to the middle of the street. I'm inside the buildings.
I got a question mark. What the hell is this?
Yeah. Yeah, that's where you built the stuff at. You build the weapon.
Oh my
that's
god! I saw this farmer dude! I found that wood farmer dude in the trailer. He's a giant! Dude, it looks pissed!
Oh, Modem! Modem, I'm up here. I'm up here, Modem. I'm up here.
Who's here? You're up there?
Yeah, look up. Yeah.
How?
I was walking everywhere. On the buildings. I didn't want to fall yet.
Okay then.
Apparently the power's that way though.
Power's that way?
Okay. Yeah, look, follow me. Or actually, I'll just fall. Apparently it's this way. Modem? Modem? I don't know what to do, Modem. I'm literally on the other side of you. Modem, I can't get over there.
Shouldn't
over
I
here.
Get a discount on account of
here.
My age?
Oh, what checkout's over here?
Okay. Try not to get that.
Dude, I see the new perk!
Oh god, I want it.
knowing what else I could have been given.
My
this all more disappointing.
They should help line our pockets.
I like how the perks and everything, or not the perks, the hub one too, it looks really cool.
Dude, I hear noises over here. I don't know how to get over here.
Hey, I'll be over there.
Like, it's like, do you remember the old Ascension Easter egg noises?
Yeah.
Yeah, it sounds like that.
Really?
Yeah. I don't think that's part of the Easter egg.
Okay,
well, I don't know how you got over there, but I'm literally inside the building right next to you. What the heck?
Wait, I found a part.
Tis this a dagger which I see before me? Clearly not.
I hit the last bomb and I'm looking around.
Quoting the bard.
Well, I literally don't know how to get to you. I'm stuck in this other building.
Dude, you probably have to buy a doorway to get to me.
I did, and then did nothing.
Oh my god, I'm inside of here. I am like, oh my god.
Seeing that this room has no
I don't even know where you
exit.
Are.
Dude, I am right by this fucking giant. It looks pissed.
Dude, what do I do, man? I don't know how to get to you. Oh, look at the candy store.
Dude, we need that candy.
And we have to give him candy because that's showed that in the trailer. Like, he was eating, like a
bowl of candy. This key will no doubt be needed to unlock something.
Oh, Lord. I'm not sure what. Okay, if I die, he's going to fight because of the giant that let go.
I think his own fear may have led him to lock himself inside the cell.
Maybe we shouldn't have separated.
Oh my god, this is scaring me. He's like... What the hell? It's okay. I'm afraid to get in here with him.
Much like me.
Trust him, though. Because we're getting the trailer.
I am right next to the giant. That's where I'm at.
Look, I don't know how to get to the girl. This is that one mansion the girl's at. I hear voices. It's scaring me.
Dude, this guy's scary! Get me the fuck out of here! Oh.
Who downed you?
Zombie. Well, I let go of the... giant, though.
Yeah, I don't know how to open these places up. I don't know how to get to you.
God damn it.
Like, really, there's no doorway over here I can buy.
Damn it!
I look around. I'm gonna open this, see if this goes. Ooh. I found a teddy bear. I hear teddy bear noises. Oh, I found a teddy bear! Dude, I found a teddy bear.
Oh, yeah.
Look, which one you die? Look at my screen.
Dude, after I, or whatnot, I gotta show you where this one guy's at. Oh, my God. Is there any candy in there for you?
Look, here's a teddy bear.
Okay, look for candy or something. Just put
like a bowl of candy.
There should be something glistening or something. Nothing?
Nothing.
Yeah.
What's over here?
Okay, look for something that's blinking. Hey! Found the power.
Maybe things will be a little bit easier with the power on.
Hey, can I left zombie? I gotta figure this out.
Oh, I'm looking around. Look. Listen.
Oh my god.
You can see me? He's
God's
scary.
Behind it. Here, kill him.
Right there, Motor, you see that?
Yeah, kill him.
I'm not gonna kill a zombie, I'm looking around. I'm trying to get over to where you are. Okay. Dude, I can't believe I missed the power switch my first time, because I didn't see this. I didn't go in here. That's how I got there, I jumped from there. Was that thing 16? So how'd you get up? Oh, down here. No. I'm just exploring modem. Sorry, I'm sorry I'm stalling your time. Oh, here. That's how you got over here. Oh, look, it's Jug. Oh, wait, I think I know how to get the Jug. I have a feeling I know. How'd you get over there?
Yeah, I'll show you. Okay. There you go. Dude, I saw
the mark two.
But it's high
yeah, the
damage
mark two.
Will compensate okay, for that particular deficiency.
Don't shoot him, don't shoot him. Oh, hold extra booze. Here you go, buddy. Give him booze.
Doc!
Oh my god! What did he do? What the fuck? What the hell did you do?
I gave him some booze that was inside the cell. And it said, hold extra booze. I gave it to him.
Oh my god.
Where's he going?
Yeah, just a thought.
Dude,
has anyone
going?
Ever raised the question
of
Fallout?
Oh, dude. Yeah, or something
poisoning?
Up there.
Anyone?
Dude, look, come over here. Look at this.
Wait, where did you go?
Get out of there? Look, right here. Over here. The alleyway. He went this way. There's something up there, too. I think it's pizza.
Dude, that is Mucic. Okay,
yeah,
Mucic or Spicola. Yeah. Where are you going? Where's he going?
Josh,
don't cover his
blood.
I better find the other.
I'm
just
gonna
stay with him.
I found the Bowie knife.
What the hell? Josh,
I think we procrastinated. He's right, you're the one procrastinated.
There were no winners in this situation, especially not me.
What is he doing?
Yes, you don't, dude, come here, look at this. I found a guillotine, and it says additional parts required.
Oh shit. Wait, does that mean survive? That we have to hang ourselves?
I don't know.
Hop and jump!
Well, let me hit the box next. Oh, great.
This feels a lot like persecution.
I think he hit the box once.
Bye-bye.
Oh,
no,
he's five.
Oh, Lord, oh, Lord, oh, Lord. Well, since we know where Jug is.
And we know how to unlock the giant.
Yeah. Well, I know how to unlock the giant, but... Yeah.
I'm the one who actually, like, made a move.
Yeah, dude, that surprised me. I was like, oh, my God, what's going on?
I was like, oh yeah, I'll give him the booze.
Apparently, booze helps them. Okay, time for number two. Let's resolution.
Dude, that zombie face scares me.
Yes, it does.